Eric Murray and Hamish Bond of New Zealand smashed the world best time in the men's pair by nearly 6 seconds at the Olympic Rowing Regatta Saturday. They crossed the line in of 6 minutes, 8.50 seconds at Dorney Lake. That easily surpassed the previous mark of 6.14.27 by Matthew Pinsent and James Cracknell of Britain in Seville, Spain, in 2002. Murray and Bond have never lost since teaming the 2008 Beijing Olympics.